people, six full color prints, an artist, known him for many years, my friend Todd Sinclair. This is one of Todd's paintings. Love his color, his style, composition, just the way he puts the paint on. So I came over here to Kathy's Diner to just get a real good look at what's happening here that are totally different than how I thought they were. And I'm already noticing a bunch of things that incorporate some of that and a little more realistic how I'm going to change things. And I'm just looking at what I'm going to include and what I'm going to take out. It's one thing to base art on photos, but photos can give you a lot of incorrect information if you're trying to be accurate.
Hi, I'm going to do a collaboration with Christopher, and this is the silk screen that I'm going to work on, the stencil, and I hope to have it part of the group show, the Eastworks in East Hampton.
Now that you've seen it, do you have any idea what you're going to
do? Whatever it is,
just going to let
fun.
It just let it happen?
Yes.
Buy a lot of books, but I found this book today partly because it's 20 years old, a lot of interesting text. So it's from 1991. It was only and I could not resist. You know, partly because of adding this to my collection. Put pictures in here I have never seen before, pop art, and but this one, this is real. Lately, I just go to the library. Find, you know, old book, whatever artist interests me at the time. It's about Warhol. Okay, here we are. There's so many inaccuracies in real life. Change and fix everything to make it more accurate based on reality. Or I could just go with what I've got. Going, decided to just with this as an experiment. Keep, you know, not worrying about the things that might be different in real life. You know, keep moving forward in this form. Cut the next stencil. I'm going to use a cool red. It's still experimental. This is all part of the process. Might not be the final color red I use, but I'm going to use it now. The orange stencil. Add it to this, and want to keep going. Stencil cut, and line it up, tape it on, paint it. My orange paint has gone missing, so I'm going to mix up a nice orange. I just found it.